When I be tripping, I take my diamonds off, I don't take my fucking gold present.
I asked you.
This worth as much as the fucking chain.
I asked you, I was like, you taking it, what's up? You just kept on going,
I'm for sure I didn't hear nothing.
That's why I always grab that hand when I grab it.
That shit was so fun.
Lucifer.
Should I run and put the rest of my diamonds on? I'm out. No sir. Seattle. God damn that bitch lit. I'm about to perform this for the first time. I hope it goes off.
Boys night out. Boys night out. Let's go.
Every time I say, get ready for Jesus.
Oh, you didn't
say
that shit, bro.
Hey, yeah, what you want tonight?
That's what I'm saying. Let's do something. Yeah, stick around.
Right, tell them,
we're gonna start here. We got a party room in here, and then we're going.
All right, bet.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
G. Yeah, huh. Tell these niggas to come around.
Turn that shit all the way the fuck up.
You learn from doing. You learn from being like in the field, getting your hands dirty, like just failing over and over and over, like getting on stage and boot off, selling CDs and it not working. You know what I'm saying? Putting out music and it not sticking. I've been uploading songs since MySpace. You know what I'm saying? Refreshing my page and it's 67 plays. You know what I mean? Like trying and it not working.
What I'm thinking about, and they don't know that I need you now. Maybe I should walk it off. I've been sitting.
This shit really did Purple Rain?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I played a little small tiny shit next door.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make the first try I ever did. That's the real one all the time. I got my name on the wall.
Oh shit.
Minnesota shows, bro.
Yeah.
It is like music.
That shit happened to me. Was
yeah. It was like winded up there.
You doing a strippy tonight?
We want some
after party.
I'm fucking with you.
Let's go. Pray for me.
Pray for me. Pray for me. Pray for me. Pray for me. Talk to the man upstairs. Hoping he answers my prayers. Yeah. Hollywood feel like the jungle. Yeah. Lions and tigers and bears.
I think they're ready for you.
I feel like a boxer.
In a cheap grill. We cocaine, Molly E pills. Looks sweet, but the devil's in the details. The flow switch pace when the beat builds.
Lucifer.
We've been at this shit for over 8 years, man. Chasing this fucking dream when it was dry, when this shit wasn't popping. Making no money, broke as fuck, dreaming about shit like this. Coming to a city like Toronto, having two sold out nights on a tour that's entirely sold out around the fucking world. Shouts out the homies again, man. Y'all make some noise for Anthony Russo. Y'all make some noise for Boy. Y'all make some noise for Trippy Red.
Talking to myself like every night. You could try to be a better guy, but to understand a Gemini, angel, devil, it's both him and I. Demons.
Hey, buddy. Wallet chain.
Wallet chain?
Oh,
this chain.
Yeah. How's that one feel?
Shit. Another one down.
Yeah.
Toronto night one. He said what?
Night one.
I had the left side ready for you. We're on the dudes.
I know. I had planned it out too, and then shit in the moment.
In the moment,
you say fuck it. I had to jump in the crowd, man, because I was like, okay,
instead of one.
Yeah, you going mad.
No, instead of one like big show, we had to just split it between two with Toronto, like. And tonight it just felt the energy felt right.
Regret this when it's over. Ooh,
you know, story of my fucking life.
I regret this when it's over.
Yeah. I might regret this when tomorrow comes, but them drunk nights are more fun than sober ones. With every shot they're like, oh, here Kobe comes. But I got this bad bitch trying to throw me buns. If I listen to my unks, all the older ones, they'll talk about karma, how it slowly comes. But life is short, enjoy it while you're young. Spend my baby girl tonight.
It was so fun to jump, bro. That's why I had to do it twice.
Hey.
When I be tripping, I take my diamonds off. I don't take my fucking gold present.
I asked you.
This worth as much as the fucking chain.
I asked you. I was like, you taking it? What's up? You still hold on for
it, all right? I'm sure I didn't hear nothing.
That's why I always grab that hand when I grab it.
That shit was so fun. Toronto showed so much fucking love, man. That shit was legendary. Two nights sold out. The whole tour sold out. Every night's been crazy, but Toronto, that was it.
These my day ones I'm surrounded by. So everyone you see me with is down the ride. These girls be going crazy when they see the life. And I be selling dreams, I know she down the road.
What's on line after?
You know, we really live kind of like a crazy lifestyle. It's very overindulgent, you know what I'm saying? If I'm on tour, it's Saturday for 6 weeks straight.
Dang.
You know what I'm saying? Where it's like, we got after parties every night. I'm not gonna drink water. I probably should.
You have to want to take my spot. You have to want to go do this for yourself.
Yeah, yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
That inspires me.